Hi, Carolee and Stacy with Coffee Talk Tuesday. Glad you're here with us today. What are we talking about today?
We're going to talk a little bit about tax-free weekend. It'll be coming up before we know it, and there's a lot of people out there that can benefit from the benefits with it. So let's talk about what it is and when it is.
They can benefit from the benefits?
Yes.
So, I'm sorry, that was great. We can benefit from the benefits because tax-free weekend, if you spend money on your kids, clothing, backpacks,
shoes,
school supplies,
yep.
Can you spend any amount of money?
No, there's a limit, $100 on any particular item. But you can buy as many under $100 items as you want.
But I wanted to buy some new clothes.
Yeah, you don't get back to school clothes at your cost.
I mean, I can pretend they're back to school clothes.
You can pretend, but they have to be under $100.
Dang it.
So, well. But in addition to the savings of the tax, which is 8.25% around this area, a lot of stores have big sales, so kind of check those out. Make sure that you're getting the very most for your money out there, and put that extra cash back in your pocket, because that's always a good thing.
Well, because you want that extra money for your down payment for your new house that we hope that we get to help you with, right?
That's a great idea.
Yeah,
very good.
I think
very
it's a great idea. Also, the interesting thing that we saw when we were looking at back to school shopping. I mean, you can do it all the way from Friday morning till Sunday night at 9 p.m.
Uh-huh.
9 p.m.
Did
that
we
right?
say August 9th through 11th?
August 9th through 11th. But you can't include alterations. So if your children.
You've got to shorten those pant hems.
If your children's pants are flooded, you just need to buy them a new pair of pants.
That's it.
You can't alter them.
That's it.
But anyway, yes, we want you to take advantage of that. It's a good opportunity for you. And then when you're done saving all that money from back to school, come see us.
Absolutely. That sounds great.
I'm Carolee.
I'm Stacy.
And we are your real estate professionals.
Thank you.